Welcome back, everybody, to another episode of Let's Play Final Fantasy 15. We're gonna get onto the Regalia. I'm gonna have Ignis drive this time. Auto to a map point. Oh. Okay. Or auto quest location. Ah, this is cool. Gone hunting, 1 minute. Ah, okay, that's pretty cool. Okay. I kind of want to do another hunt mission for right now. Just so I can fast travel to the destination. 10 Jill. Oh, heck no.
Ready for more?
You bet.
Let's hit it.
Where's my tunes? There we go. So I guess if you want to fast travel, you're gonna have to pay up the Jill. The game's gonna want you to pay up. Oh wow, look, that's not incredibly safe, Noctis. But I guess hey, you're the prince. That is not safe. Don't do this at home, ladies and gentlemen. No seatbelt. Really, you guys. Okay. We're gonna park here, which is where, yeah, Hammerhead Outpost. I'm wondering if we can do some stuff, if Cindy can do some of these upgrades they were talking about earlier.
Might want to stock up on potions and stuff.
Nice. You're being helpful for a change.
What do you mean for a change?
Come on, you two. Oh, I can talk to Sid.
I say we take a break.
So.
Hi, Sid.
Good. How y'all doing?
Pick up? Phoenix down. Oh. That's convenient. What's back over here? High potion. Alright, I'm just grabbing random things over here. Just stealing a few items from your shop.
Oh, while I gotcha. If y'all want to fix her up before you roll out, let me know.
Service the Regalia? Customize the Regalia?
What are y'all after today? What coat do you fancy?
White paint for the body of Regalia, deep sea blue. It's gonna cost a skill, right? Interior. Black, white, light beige, dark rose, cranberries and cream. Oh, gilded orchid. Oh, sweet. How much is all of this gonna cost me? Gilded lilac. Oh my goodness. Customize the Regalia. Oh my goodness. This is so... Is there nothing that's orange? Camel brown, walnut brown, light beige. If I can paint the Regalia out, the external Regalia orange, I will be one happy boy.
Go on, pick a color.
Ivory. Oh. If this doesn't cost anything. If this doesn't cost anything.
Anything in mind for the interior?
Wine red. Oh my goodness. Camel brown almost looks orange. Camel brown almost looks orange. Cranberries and cream. Oh my goodness. Gilded lilac looks amazing. Oh my gosh, it reminds me of Art Adar's eyes. So far, this doesn't seem like it's costing me anything.
How do you want the wheels?
Oh my goodness, cerulean. Oh my goodness. So many choices, everybody. Ah! Cerulean looks awesome in this, actually. Decals. Components.
How do you want the wheels? How's this?
Select. Order this customization?
Y'all leave the hard work to me.
Zero Jill, right? Oh my goodness, look at her. Wow.
She's all ready for you. Have a look.
You work fast, Cindy. What happens if you service it?
Well, ain't you a lucky one? I've got just the thing.
Service the Regalia? Regal comes to service when it's dirty or damaged.
Be okay. Seeing ya.
Okay, that is fantastic. All right, we're gonna do that for now.
Let's roll.
Yep.
We've got some hunts to do. We got a hunt to do, then I'm gonna do the side quest, then we're gonna do the main quest. Oh, this game, this is why when it's an open world like this, I get so distracted. It's like the hinterlands all over again, ladies and gentlemen. All right. Oh my goodness. You guys just came from nowhere. Fire energy attempts too, nice.
Not the time for horseplay!
Didn't mean to do that.
Alright. Oh, they're on the other side of this thing, aren't they? Can I climb up this way? I guess not. We'll go return the rest point, okay. I remember that area. We actually went to that area. Aha! We're gonna open up with some fireball. Fireball.
The hunt is on. Farewell.
Knock.
Yep.
Care to hear my plan?
Yeah. Prompto.
Oh, hi there, opening.
Nice job, Prompto.
Good job, Prompto. Block. 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 Parry.
The counter if you started parrying properly.
Yes, I know.
Biggie.
Gladio. We look like Rustles from Harry Potter.
Hey, Prompto! Stay on your feet!
How are we?
Getting by.
Oh my. Oh no, Prompto, I'm so sorry! So sorry, Prompto.
Big, go for it!
Hey, Ignis!
Ignis, go for it.
Careful! Don't let him get you!
Same to you.
Nice, blindside. Good stuff.
What's the enemy's move? Yep, right, got it.
Prompto, you're up!
Oh, hi there,
Prompto's
opening.
A little sooty. Sorry, buddy. Good job, Prompto.
I'm impressed.
It's nothing.
Hey! Ow.
Watch yourself, Frog.
I know.
Use this. That's their weakness. There we go. Use our weakness against them. They're weak against daggers, I think.
Don't die on me.
Nice, Ignis. Oh my gosh, Ignis.
See ya.
Ow. A lot of fire.
Gladius, do it!
This is a tough fight. You guys mean business. You got a lot of hit points. I love it.
Yep.
Ignis!
My pleasure.
They've got tough hides. Not tough enough. Finish him off, boys.
Duly noted.
Knocked! On top of it!
Nice.
Was that perfect or what?
I'll give you
A
that.
Plus in finesse and only a C in time. I'll take it. I will take that. All right, collect our winnings. Yup, yup. Not really sure if that actually saves any time. I have a feeling it doesn't really. Okay. All right. Back to the tipster so we can get our bounty.
Real nice here.
Yeah.
To the pit stop.
We're here.
I'm a fan. Howdy.
Sid's friends, was it? Y'all did good.
Complete varmints in the wasteland. Bounty, 980 Jill and high elixir. I will take that.
I was about a bite to eat.
I mean, I'll take a look at what other hunts you have, but I think...
Take your pick.
Yeah, 7... Maybe... I'll take it for now, but I might not necessarily
Much
keep
obliged.
It. Because I want to make sure... I want to, you know, continue
make
on the
sure
main storyline a bit. I probably will be doing a bunch of hunts. Maybe some on camera, some off camera. You know, I don't want to have... I don't want you guys to have to sit through too many of those things. Too many of the side questy things that are just hunts. That don't have add anything story value. Auto. Quest location, gone hunting. Yeah, we'll go to that one. No, we're not gonna fast travel. We're just gonna let Ignis do the driving.
Yep.
I like how I guess the music starts off from where you left off. That makes sense. Still have a decent amount of fuel, not even halfway down yet, so. I love this soundtrack so much. Definitely one of my favorites in the series is the bombing mission. I don't know if you guys knew this, but I actually, in real life, my college has a gaming symphony orchestra where it's a full-on orchestra, strings and, you know, full band, strings, woodwinds, brass, and even a choir. And we perform video game music, many of which were arranged by our peers. Most of the music that we have, virtually all of the music that we play was arranged by our peers. And it was super fun. Bombing Mission was one of the ones that we did, and it was really cool. Very, very cool stuff. But anyway, all right, we're at the Longwythe rest area.
Hey, wanna hit up the crow's nest?
If you wish to put on weight, certainly.
Yeah, I know.
All right, check the map. Let's set the our current quest to, yeah, gone hunting. Hunting is a hazardous business, and men and women fall in line of duty. The headhunter is tasked with keeping tabs on those in the field and searching for those who can go missing. Now, however, Hawkins must track down the headhunter himself to make a special delivery. Right. So... I think I'm in the right location. Yeah, right?
Well, look who it is. I really owe you boys one.
Hand the envelope to Dave.
Make that two.
Can't seem to catch a break. Yeah, looks like they found another one.
Wait, found another what?
Tag. Us hunters keep them on our person at all times as identification.
Okay.
What? In case you forget who you are?
More like so no one else forgets who they were.
Right.
Hunters lead a life of danger. Sometimes these tags are the only things that make it back in one piece.
Mm.
It's our job to deliver them to the families of the fallen. As it were, I came out here to do just that. If y'all happen to find any tags lying around out there, you do me a favor and send them my way?
Of course.
Yeah.
Sure.
Word is, somebody spotted a tag around these parts. Try asking the local tipster. He'll point you in the right direction.
Search for the hint hunter. Gather and tell about the area. Hey, boy.
Never got a chance to properly express my gratitude for the other day. Thanks for bailing me out of there.
No problem. High elixir. Let's
go
talk.
Those tags are heavy stuff.
They certainly carry emotional weight. We'd best find and return them.
And give the families peace of mind.
Let's start by following up on that hot tip.
Yes. I need a horse. Hey, tipster.
Welcome.
We're looking for.
Want something to eat?
Quest destination has been marked on your map. All right, look for the dog tag. How dangerous could this possibly be?
Be careful.
Actually, how...
Welcome.
How high are the hunts here?
Can I take your order?
Level 7, Mindside make Mischief Makers. The Hunter Slaying Herd. This one's the same. This is gonna be tough. All right. Well, we might not. Your bounty only comes out at night. Wait here till night. No.
Take care out there.
If it's a demon, I don't know if we're ready to tackle a demon yet.
Man, that smells good.
But at least I have it for the time being. All right. We've got a questie. No, we've got a questie up here. Got a questie up here. And it's only 700 and something feet. Perfect.
I'm grateful for y'all agreeing to help collect tags and all. It'd be a damn shame if your tags are the next ones we find.
Wow, you can throw your voice really far, sir. But you're welcome. All right. Tags right over here. There has to be a monster that's guarding the tag, or that'll jump out from the tag. There's gotta be.
Huh.
It came from there.
Look for the dog tag. Retrieve the dog tag. There's a food location here, too. Sweet peppers. Yeah. Came from over there.
Maybe this way?
I'm following you, Prompto. Maybe. Oh my. Alright. Let's gear up. I need some magic. Need to make some magic. Need to make some magic. I only have three of those.
Safety first, everybody!
Whoops, that was in a perfect place.
Plow right through. I'll suckle around.
Heads up, everyone!
Whoa! That's pretty. Oh my goodness! That was powerful! Alright. Probably should not use that. Those on a bunch of level 2s, but. You know.
Don't let up now!
Take that!
None the worse for wear.
Bring on the next one.
Here? Deliver the dog tag to Dave. How are we doing on our ability points? 36. Alright. I do want to try to get exploration. Ability points for long trips in the car, level trips for long trips by Chocobo, winning Chocobo races, extend status boost from eating at camp. I kind of like that. Take photos in battle up to 5 can be saved, depletes tech bar by 1. Go AP. This one is further increase AP gain for making camp. Occasionally receive double the items at Gladio's survival. I think I'm going to save up for getting more ability points. Like, it's an investment, right? The earlier I can get the unlock the abilities that gives me more ability points, then I think we end up getting better returns in the long run, especially this early in the game. So I'm just going to save my points for that.
Stinking hot.
Yeah.
Why, thank you. Thank you, Gladiolus. I don't think we have that kind of relationship, but thank you.
Found one already, huh? You done good.
Just thank you.
Picking up the pieces, I guess.
Well, try to keep your spirits up. Even though I ain't one to talk, I beat myself up over the lives of the hunters I couldn't save. That's what each one of these tags means to me. They hurt. But if I let that grief keep me from looking for them, then their tags and their lives will be forgotten forever. And that'd hurt more than anything.
Yeah, guess you're right.
Now, that's why I tell all my hunters to collect any tag they see, and I expect you boys to go out and do the same.
Of course. Spinning a yarn. 1. Nice. Good job, everybody. Head to the... Aaron... Golden Quay. Alright, so... Mineside. The Errand Prince. Their delivery complete, Noctis and his friends return to their initial itinerary. Head to Golden Quay and set sail for the Prince's wedding in Altissia. Okay. Where exactly is this? Oh, over there. Alright, so we'll make our way there. Quest location.
Everything in order?
Yep.
Yep.
Let's get there before dark. I'm wondering if, even if Ignis is driving, I'm wondering if we can decide.
For our next story, Lady Luna Freya of Tenebrae has issued an official statement regarding the forthcoming treaty.
Words cannot express the joy in my heart. on receiving word of this coming peace.
I like her voice.
The pride I take in my betrothal, playing a part in this historic moment. On this joyous occasion, some have voiced cause for concern. The fear I will be unable to fulfill my duties as Oracle. Please rest
She's an Oracle.
My marriage will not stand in the way of my calling. You will find me in your towns and villages, as you always have. And I shall continue to bless you all.
Lady Luna Freya will set forth from Tenebrae for her wedding ceremony in the coming days. Please be advised that during this time alone, her duties as Oracle will be suspended.
It's in the treaty?
Of course. Simple formality.
One of those symbol of the peace deals.
So it's more like a marriage of convenience.
Her right. ladyship seems nevertheless amenable to the prospect.
And Noctier likes the idea.
What's that? I do?
That's off. Nice. Well played, sirs. Well played. Alright. So that's good. We can hop out if I see something on the map and I'm like, ooh, ooh, Ignis. Wait, I wanna grab this.
Ignis.
Ooh,
ooh,
Ignis.
Sec.
Ooh, Certainly. Ignis. We need to get that treasure thing. I need some accessories. Ignis. What's this over here? I see my eyes don't fail me. I saw something at the side of the road. Megalixir. Ooh, okay. Cool. Back to the Regalia. Resume.
Everything in order.
Yep, until I spot something else that we can grab. Yeah, I'm gonna be on the Final Fantasy VII soundtrack for a while, I think. I think they have Final Fantasy X. If they have the Final Fantasy X soundtrack, I'm gonna be really happy. Okay, what's the next one? Oh, classic.
Ignis, pull over a sec.
Certainly.
I need to go grab some stuff. Yes. Yes. Earth. Fire. Inventory full. I should probably element see some things. Yeah, let me element see. All of the fires. Equip that. I'll equip that there for right now. Elemency. Must empty a flask. Inventory is full. Okay, so I need to use them or lose them, basically.
Shall we camp here?
No, not yet. We have more driving we can do. I need to have more flasks. Yeah. But I can grab more of this lightning. Okay. I need to use my spells more. Empty flasks before, okay. Right, note to self.
Is it evening already? Time flies when you're having fun.
Yeah, how far away are we? Do we want to camp? We probably should camp. I mean, we're close to there, but I think it's best for us to just, you know, call it a day. We can keep driving in the morning.
That's it.
What's what?
Ooh.
I've come up with a new recipe.
I could taste test for you.
Yeah, I could taste test for you. Ooh, there's more food. There's more food areas here. I don't think those creatures are hostile, so we're not going to bother them. Green peas. Cool. Oh, I wasn't trying to do that. Whoops. I hit the wrong button. Whoops. I'm sorry.
Get him.
Oh, that's a problem. These are level 5.
Give me the short version.
Brilliance cannot be summarized.
Oh well, we're about to rest up anyway. And this is why the population of these horned things came to a sudden decline.
That's crossing the line.
Sorry!
Gladio, it's right there.
Nice work, Gladio.
Did you even hit it, Gladio?
Pronto.
You got all those arms at your disposal. Use them.
All right. Well, I got XP. Note to self. Because I hit the circle button.
Yep.
I hit the circle button to dash, and then he attacked. That's alright. Alright, let's camp out, everybody.
You want to make camp?
Yeah. Let's camp.
Sleeping out under the stars tonight.
Got 2 ability points for that. Sweet. Zero days elapsed. Okay. Multi-meat sandwich. Increases maximum food points by 100. Increases experience points by 20%. Oh! We need a dagger quill breast. Weldon potato. Yeah, I'm trying to make not... I'm only trying to save these for when we absolutely need them. Because I don't... My... Ingredients are limited. I only have 2 gigahees hams. Increases attack by 30. Let's have rice balls again. Although everything else looks so good. There we go, Ignis. I was about to say. It shouldn't take you that long to make rice. Perfect. Pick the... Nice. Hit points boost level 1. Increase max hit points by 50. Hooray. We're level 6. Ignis's cooking still needs to go up. Skill level up. New filter. Memory. I need to figure out how to increase Ignis's cooking skills.
Would hate to try and pull off a road trip like this in some old jalopy.
Oh yeah, that would definitely cramp my style.
We can't live like kings, but we can travel like them.
I'd have been cool with a plain old car.
Why's that?
Not into the prince's procession thing.
Oh, you want to lay low?
Don't see why the car would be an issue. You managed to keep a low profile in the backseat.
Isn't it about time you made some headlines?
Rather be in the obituaries.
All right, boys. We're gonna... I want to make sure that we get to... I want to try to get to our main story plot point before we end this video, so... We're gonna auto our way. Resume.
Everything in order.
Yep.
Da, 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 da. This is another song that we played in the Gaming Symphony Orchestra that I said I... Stop. If it's right by the side of the road, I mean, why not? Why not stop? Minerals, mining. It's right there by the side of the road. Might as well take advantage of that.
Rock and roll!
Bluestone shard. Redstone shard. Redstone shard. I guess we're gonna find out what those materials are gonna be used for later.
Let's go.
Sounds good.
All right, keep an eye out for yet another thing that we're going to interrupt. Interrupting Ignis's driving with. Da-da-da-da.
Hey, I see the sea.
I see it too.
That's Golden Key.
Whoa.
Kind of want to go for a dip.
That a big mountain behind it?
No, it's an island.
Nobody goes to Golden for an island, though. They go to kick back and get massages.
And say with the seafood. It's famously delicious.
Sounds great.
Something to look forward to.
I saw a mining thing here. I have to say, like, the Regalia, like, the way that they handled the Regalia and how it's being driven is really smooth. And it's pretty natural, like... You might be a little semi-annoyed that when you say stop, it doesn't automatically stop, but it's a lot more realistic because, you know, when Noctis says stop, I mean, you can't just...
Everything in order.
You can't just stomp on the brakes, because that's not good for the vehicle. So, you know, he needs to... Ignis has to ease up and then find an actual place where he can pull over and park. So, you know, it feels a lot more organic that way. Oh, wow. The Golden Quay. Hop on the ferry.
We need to replenish our supply of curatives.
Gotcha.
We do? Do we really? I don't think we do. I think we're fine. We are fine.
Hey, what are you after this time?
Broadsword, war sword. Ooh. Engine blade. Secondary arm or spell. Ignis. Cactus. Cockatus, a gun with ice in its barrel. Foes vulnerable to cold, best beware. Bronze bangle, soldier's anklet. Okay. Okay, well this one says a 45. Daggers, 43. Avengers, javelin. Massimoon, fire. Javelin is, 18. War sword, 150 Jill. We have 2,680. I mean, I can get a new great sword for, I can get a new great sword. And Avengers. And yeah, I mean, we have enough money for that. I think that's fine. So I'll get a war sword.
Pleasure doing business.
Avengers. And Cockatus.
Hey, come again.
Let's do some equipping. So, Gladiolus. It's pretty cool that he can have a secondary. So I'll give him a war sword. And oh, his secondary. Yeah, let's give him thunder as a secondary. Does that open up our No, it doesn't open it up. Okay. Right. Okay. I'm gonna have to experiment a bit with these. If I get rid of his fire, engine blade, two-handed sword, Masamune javelin, Avengers. I've got the engine blade, Masamune javelin, Avengers. Cactus. Give him the Avengers. Give him the Cactus. Gladiolus already has the war sword. If I give Noctis, I want Noctis to use. I want him to see him with a handgun. Let's see Ignis with fire. Because, I mean, his name is Ignis, for goodness sake. And we'll see how that works in combat. Can fuel up. We've got.
Ready to set sail.
Just gotta find my sea legs first.
Better hurry.
Okay, shop.
Hello and welcome.
Okay. 30 gil for him. Cool, I like how it shows us which recipe. I'm gonna take one ham.
Thank you kindly.
Because I do want to have Ignis actually cook this at some point. Woolhorn steak, wild onion.
We hope to see you again.
Thank you. All right, and then up there is where we continue the quest. I think I'm gonna end the video here, guys, now that we've arrived. And in the next video, I promise you, we're gonna continue on with the main quest. So thanks for watching, and until next time, love yourselves and love each other.